and roller coaster ride of depression and frustration. The one hope which is called faith that works and that has been working with me all the time. So whenever I was down, I was feeling low, this faith, you can call it faith in oneself, faith in divine, faith in anything you can count on. So I call this cycle faith, hope, miracle. So once you have faith, you have hopes, and miracles are bound to happen. For me, PG selection was like a miracle, and for many of you guys struggling for a good rank, 4-digit rank, like even in 5,000, 6,000, 7,000, you get a good seat. Even this year, guys with 7,000 rank, 8,000 ranks got government college surgery seats. So friends, I just want to take you on a ride of motivation. You have to believe in yourself. For this, I will be giving you success mantras, which I experienced very fruitful. So first of all, you need to have faith in yourself. Second, you should never lose hope. You must never lose hope. And how the faith will come? It will come with your preparation. Every single day you have to work hard. Every single day you have to see dreams in your eyes. Every single day you have to keep in mind this thing that yes, I can do it. Yes, I can do it. And my friends, believe me, that will happen. Nobody can stop you. Nobody can block you. This is my word. If you can have faith in me for a while, for a few days, keep doing this thing. Feel yourself enveloping, surrounded with positive thoughts. Keep your optimism very high, that no one can break it. But let it be true faith, true belief. Like if you are studying, if you have a full free day and you are studying 8 to 10 hours, 12 hours, 14 hours, and you are giving your best. One thing a famous poet once said, if you start all the way, or don't even start. If you're going, go out all the way, give everything you have, give everything, every hour, every breath into your preparation. Friends, believe me, it's painful for few months, 5, 6, 7, 8 months, and initially only it is painful to sit at a place for long hours for your preparation. But believe me, this 7 to 6 months pain will become more pleasurable. Friends, this will be a lifetime pleasure for you, getting a PG seat. So I just want you not to lose hope and prepare hard, so much, as much as you can give. If you have studied last day 6 hours, make a commitment that you will study 8 hours or 10 hours. Make a schedule, even if it is not followed every day, but make yourself a commitment that I will study 8 hours today from morning to evening. Next day I will study for 8.5 hours. So go on increasing as much as your potential. And friends, as you believe, I tell you, the universe will help you. You have heard the law of attraction, the law of secret. I have seen in this my life. I started uploading videos on YouTube. That was my dream, to help my friends, because at one point of time I was feeling helpless. So I thought, why not to spread this awareness also about studying well, about using various techniques. So friends, I promise you, once you give your best, na, you will feel a nice sleep. You will get a nice sleep. You will feel confident in yourself. Once you give your best every day, I tell you, mind my words, note my words. Every sacrifice will be repaid. You will not regret I'm telling you, note my words. You will not regret ever and ever. You just have to have faith in yourself. You just have to move on. Keep going. Keep moving. Never stop. It's okay, some are rainy days, some are sunny days. Even if there is rain, you have to run, you have to walk, you have to move on. Bring your umbrella, wear your jacket, whatever you have, go all out with all you have. Your every breath should should attract, your every breath should crave for that success, that one day, yes, one day I will get this rank, I will get this college. Once you decide that I badly want this rank, I badly want this branch, choose a rank, choose a college, choose a hospital and choose a branch. Be specific. I tell you my friends, the law of attraction works and the whole universe comes to with you in the help for helping you. Once you decide that yes, I want top 100 rank, yes, I want 1000 rank, and accordingly you put in your efforts with all you have got, the universe will help you, the universe will give you all, whatever you say, the higher power, your soul, spirit, you, I call it universe, sometimes I call it God, my guru, anything. So you know, once you make a commitment to yourself, to your target, to your goals, and you start in this way, the whole universe brings, you know, sources for you. And I also tell you one mantra that I used to chant: best people, events and circumstances are attracting towards me, best study partners are attracting towards me, best books, guides, notes, teachers, classes are attracting towards me. And you will find out of blue you are getting a nice study partner, nice videos to see, to watch, nice books, nice mnemonics, nice visual images, nice ideas. You will get everything on the way, but the only thing is you have to keep faith, you have to move on, you no need to stop. Even if 2 days you are into frustration, begin with third day with new fresh hopes. You should never lose heart, you should never lose hopes. And I tell you, trust me, when you give commitment to your studies, when you give commitment to your hours, when you sit for longer hours, when you give commitment to your goals, when you're honest with your goals, just begin your preparation. Even if you have not worked hard till yesterday, aaj se lag jao dosto, aaj se lag jao. I tell you, sab kuch hoga, sare sapne pure honge. Mere doston ke hue hain, mere pure hue hain, tumhare bhi pure honge. So just have faith in me, have faith in yourself and have faith in this universe that all the powers will come to help you, will come to assist you. Mind my words. There are so many motivation channels on YouTube, you can watch them. I used to watch also, because you know, I remember when I used to get depressed, feeling low, ki coaching mein rank nahi aa rahi, I'm not getting well marks. यार बहुत फ्रस्ट्रेशन होता था दैट टाइम. मैं क्या करता था, बस एक कोई मोटिवेशन वीडियो ऑन कर लिया और बस उसको सुन करके अपनी पढ़ाई करता रहता था. देयर वेर टीयर्स इन माई आईज, आई स्ट्रगल्ड अ लॉट फ्रेंड्स, बट माई कमिटमेंट टू माई स्टडीज, माई ऑलवेज गोइंग फॉरवर्ड, नॉट गिविंग अप एटीट्यूड brought me to this success. I got a good rank in NEET PG exam this year. I got decent rank in JIPMER also. So friends, I tell you, believe me and trust me, you will never regret. Even if you get poor rank, now I tell you, you will not regret that at least I gave my best. So this part, the regret is the worst thing to face in life. So you should never have this thing. I tell you friends, from today onwards, you will commit yourself that no matter what, come what may, I'm gonna give my 100%. Every single day, I will put my 100%. If you're studying today 8 hours, increase it to 10 hours, 12 hours, 14 hours. Friends, believe me, I have studied 18 hours for one whole week. That was my commitment. So this can go up and down, but you need to commit yourself to your success. And friends, I tell you, success will be yours one day. No one can block you, no one can stop you. You will be on the mountain. You see, there are so many thousands of stories of successful people. They also saw the bad times, the low times. You should never thought of negative things. You should get rid of all the negative elements, friends or anyone, any relative, any person, कोई भी बंदी जो negative बातें कर रहा है ना भाई, दूर रहो उससे. I tell you, बस पॉजिटिव फ्रेंड्स के साथ अपने आप को सराउंड करके रखो, जितना हो सके पॉजिटिव लोगों के साथ रहो। द एज मच एज पॉसिबल बी ऑप्टिमिस्टिक, फाइंड योर ओन जॉय। कभी बोर भी हो जाओ तो यार कोई गाना अच्छा सुन लो, कोई कुछ कुछ भी ऐसा कर लो जो तुम्हारी हॉबी हो, गिटार बजा लो यार, कोई पोएम लिख लो। आई यूज़ टू डू दिस, आई लव टू राइट पोएम्स, आई यूज़ टू राइट पोएम्स वेन एवर आई गेट फ्रस्ट्रेटेड और फीलिंग बोर। सो फ्रेंड्स ऑल कम्स टू दिस पॉइंट, वॉट यू हैव अचीव्ड योर लाइफ। वो सुना होगा ना दोस्तों आपने, उगते को सब नमस्कार करते हैं, उगते सूरज को सब सलाम करते हैं, डूबते को कौन पूछता है। सेम गोज़ इन लाइफ, यू नो, ऑल द पीपल इन योर लाइफ, ऑल द फ्रेंड्स विल सैल्यूट यू वन डे वेन यू विल गेट सक्सीड। माइंड माई वर्ड्स। सो यू नो यू हैव टू बी क्रेजी इनफ टू गेट सक्सेस। आई टेल यू फ्रेंड्स, वंस यू हैव फेथ, यू हैव होप एंड मिरेकल्स आर बाउंड टू हैपन, ट्रस्ट मी। यू शुड नेवर गिव अप, आई टेल यू। इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट, एनी लो फीलिंग, यू कमेंट इन माई कमेंट बॉक्स, आई विल गिव यू माई मेल एड्रेस, वी कैन टॉक वन टू वन टॉक। फ्रेंड्स वेन एवर यू गेट डिप्रेस, टॉक टू योर फ्रेंड्स, डोंट स्टक इन वन रूम क्लोजिंग ऑल द डोर्स एंड विंडोज दैट नो लाइट शुड कम। यू हैव टू फील ऑप्टिमिस्टिक दोस्तों, यू हैव टू फील पॉजिटिव एवरी वे, ईच एंड एवरी डे यू हैव टू बी पॉजिटिव। आई टेल यू वन सिंपल कैलकुलेशन, देर आर 1 लाख पीपल, 1 लाख बच्चे एग्जाम देते हैं दोस्तों, अमंग 1 लाख पीपल 50,000 आर डिसहार्टन ड्यू टू डियर प्रिपरेशन आर इज नॉट इनफ, दे हैव नॉट स्टडीड द होल ईयर, दे हैड सो मैनी प्रॉब्लम्स इन रिलेशनशिप्स, इन फैमिलीज, इकोनॉमिकली, जॉब, देर आर सो मैनी थिंग्स। फ्रेंड्स 50,000 स्टूडेंट्स जस्ट नॉट परफॉर्म वेल, दो दे कैन परफॉर्म वेल बट दे डोंट परफॉर्म वेल जस्ट बिकॉज देर हैव बीन सो मैनी प्रॉब्लम्स इन देयर लाइफ एंड दे स्टॉप्ड मूविंग अहेड, दे गॉट फ्रस्ट्रेटेड, नहीं यार अब तो नहीं हो पा रहा, आई कैन नॉट स्टडी। यू शुड नॉट डू दिस फ्रेंड्स। सो 50,000 स्टूडेंट्स ड्यू टू सम रीज़न, अनफॉर्चुनेटली बिकॉज ऑफ एनी रीज़न, दे लैग बिहाइंड, एंड मोर 20,000 स्टूडेंट्स इंस्टीड ऑफ 6 मंथ और 8 मंथ स्टडी, जस्ट दे स्टडी ओनली 3 to 4 months और 2 months, विच इज़ नॉट इट सेल्फ इनफ। ओनली 20 to 30% स्टूडेंट्स आर कमिटेड एंड सीरियस फॉर स्टडीज, सेड 40,000 स्टूडेंट्स अमंग 1 लाख, 20 to 30,000 स्टूडेंट्स आर वेरी सीरियस फॉर स्टडीज, एंड अमंग दीज 40 to 30,000 पीपल द पीपल हु आर द स्टूडेंट्स हु आर मोस्ट पॉजिटिव, most optimistic, and they know how to defeat their negative thinking, their negative